Okay, let's work on the solution for our drop timing quiz. The final question was, when does the add here, the last instruction, commit? To do that, we have to figure out what happens with the last two instructions. So can we issue the subtract in cycle 5? Yes, we can. Only one of the add subtract reservation stations is used at that time. In cycle 5, it actually will be freed. So from cycle 6, we actually have all the reservation stations in add subtract available. But for sure, one is available in cycle 5. And then the third one, we can use it in cycle 6. In fact, by that time, this one is also available, so we can just issue these instructions. The subtract here uses R2 and R5. R5 is not produced by any of the previous instructions, but R2 is. So we actually have to wait until cycle 7 before we can proceed to execution. Now, because in cycle 7 other instructions are also beginning execution, we have to figure out, can we actually run this subtract now, or do we have to wait for the next cycle? So we want to run it in cycle 7. But remember, this is a multiplication, this is a subtract, so they're using different execution units and they can begin in the same cycle. If another, for example, add or subtract was beginning at 7, then we would actually have to wait until 8. But because these are different units, we can begin at 7. And we're going to try to broadcast our result at 8. Nobody else is trying to broadcast at 8, so we will succeed at that. And finally, for the add here, it's waiting for R4 and R3. R4 is produced by this subtract, R3 is produced here, so we need to wait for cycles 5 and 8 and then begin in cycle 9. We will try to broadcast in cycle 10, and now the question is, when do they commit? Remember that we can commit up to 2 instructions per cycle. So what's going to happen is, in cycle 10, we are going to also try to commit the subtract. We are only committing this multiplication so far. We can commit 2 instructions, we will try to commit the next instruction. So in cycle 10, we will actually commit this. And now, interestingly enough, this add is done just in time to try to commit it in cycle 11, so it's going to commit in cycle 11. So the final answer for the final part of the quiz is that the commit is happening in cycle 11 here.